Hi everyone! If you want to try Linux but still keep that familiar Windows feeling, Zorin OS is a great choice. In this video, let's install Zorin OS together on VMware. First, make sure you already have VMware ready for installation. If not, check out the setup guide linked in the video description below. Next, download the Zorin OS ISO file from the official website. I've left the official download link in the description below. Zorin OS comes in three editions: Pro, Core, and Education. Depending on your purpose, choose the version that best fits your needs. Alright, now open VMware. We're going to create a new virtual machine to install Zorin OS. Here, select Guest Operating System as Linux and set the version to Ubuntu. Next, give your virtual machine a name and choose a suitable location to store it on your computer. In the next step, choose the disk size for your virtual machine. For Zorin OS, it's recommended to allocate at least 20 GB for smooth performance. Finally, click Finish to complete the virtual machine setup. Before we start the installation, let's make a few adjustments to the virtual machine settings to ensure a smoother Zorin OS setup. Set an appropriate amount of RAM for your system. It's recommended to allocate at least 4 GB for smoother performance on Zorin OS. Next, under the CD section, select the Zorin OS ISO file you downloaded. Next, in the Network Adapter section, choose a VM network that has internet access. If you're not sure, select NAT to make sure your virtual machine can connect online. Finally, click OK to save the settings you just configured. Now, let's start the virtual machine and begin installing Zorin OS. At the boot screen, select the first option, Try or install Zorin OS to get started. Next, Zorin OS will perform a checking process, which can take some time. You can press Ctrl plus C to skip it and continue with the installation. At the welcome screen, select Install Zorin OS to start the installation process. At this step, choose the language you want to use on Zorin OS, then click Continue to proceed. Next, uncheck the option Download Updates while installing Zorin OS. We'll update the system after the installation is complete. Next, select Erase Disk and install Zorin OS, then click Install Now to start the installation process. The system will ask you to confirm disk erasure. Click Continue to agree and proceed. Next, select your time zone on the map, then click Continue to proceed. At this step, enter your name, computer name, and the password you want to use. Then click Continue to complete the account setup. The installation will begin immediately. Depending on your system's configuration, it may take around 10 to 20 minutes. Just sit back and wait until the process is complete. Once the installation is complete, click Restart Now to boot into Zorin OS. Here, press Enter to remove the Zorin OS ISO file, preventing the virtual machine from booting from it again. Now, enter the password you created earlier to log in to Zorin OS. So we've completed the installation of Zorin OS on VMware. As you can see, Zorin OS has a very user-friendly interface, quite similar to Windows, making it easy to get started right away. We hope this video helps you install and experience Zorin OS on VMware. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to catch our upcoming videos. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.